Hello everyone, this is a free-to-play Friday game, and this time we're going for Victory the Age of Racing. And again, I've got Ossie and Moriak with me. Hello.
Hi.
Hello.
I am so bad in driving games, so this is going to be epic.
Yeah, me too. But, you know, that's the point of these, is to be bad at these games and just have fun.
You get all kinds of fire and shit coming from your car. You played this before.
Yeah, I set up a decals.
You got a fancy car. That's not cool.
I created a car for this.
Let's ram in.
See you later, shitlords. Oh, collisions are off, by the way. I could have turned them on.
What? But oh my god. You should have had them on. I was going to ram you right now and you tell me collisions are off.
Yeah, I'm afraid so. I thought we would be bad enough at the game as it is without having to deal with each other smashing into each other's cars. I got the worst line in the history of racing, but that's fine.
Oh. Have you got the cheating line on?
Oh, someone added collisions. Collisions are now enabled.
Yeah.
I didn't. God. No!
Break, break, break. Oh, you son of a gun. Oh, I'm being shoved around like a... Oh my God.
Yeah.
Like an abused housewife is going on here. Oh my word. I won't forget this, so I will catch up with you somehow.
No, it's fine. It was Moriak, I'm sure.
Yeah, I'm sure.
Oh, I got...
You turned right in front of me. Sorry about that.
Really? That's why you're in the lead. I'm not very good at these games. Driving games I'm bad at. Yeah, right. Let's see how it is now. Okay, I see you, Maury. Shaking that ass.
Get him.
I'm trying Get to. Him. I'm trying. He's too far ahead.
Use your... What are they called? Koopa Troopa Show.
There we go. See you later.
Oh dear.
Is this the last lap? It might be. No, I think there's one more.
Yeah.
One more. There are two or three. Yeah. New personal best.
It's all my focus to keep on the road.
Is it? I feel like I'm doing alright on this one.
I'm not doing well.
It's a very slow corner. I'm not sure whether or not... I can't see anyone in my rear view. So I don't know whether or not it's accurate.
Yeah, the rear view doesn't seem to be very good. Mine is not displaying properly.
Yeah. It's fine. Oh. I just scraped the corner of my car on the side there. Okay, my lap time. Will I beat 1 minute 13? 1 minute 10? 12? No. That's actually slower. Okay. Well, I'll take victory. I'll have that. Are we going to try another race?
Sure.
Yeah, sure. I just finished an hour, so you guys were so much faster than me.
Okay.
Damn, that was hard to keep on the track. It's, okay.
Okay.
I have seen these racing games from like a dude who had like the all the setup, like the wheel and all that shit. And it looked so boring. But this was actually like not as bad as I thought it would be.
No, I think this could be a cool game, because as far as I understand, this is like a like you're correct starting from zero and building up your character.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, and you can spend like the points that you're earning to boost your cars
so
in some way.
This could be cool, but yeah, like I told, I'm not good at these kinds of games, so.
So I think it should put us on a different track this time, so.
It is a different track.
Yeah.
I think.
It's unclear why we're racing it in Antarctica with the, like, yeah.
Well, there is actually a storyline that goes with this game, is that racing in all cars have been made illegal, and so they've had to hide tracks in places that can't be monitored.
Obviously.
Yeah.
That makes sense.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, hello, Rashi. Ossie's taken the early lead, but I am right up on Moriak 6. So I think the way it's set up is that the first lap, there's no collisions, and then beyond the first lap is collisions. Oh, crud. Well, I screwed that up. Now I'm just looking at your backsides. Oh no!
Oh, I'm rocking this map.
Oh, I'm sitting in the snow. I'm pretty sure I hit the frozen guy there. Olaf is now dead, I'm afraid. Sorry, kids. Do you want to smash a snowman? Okay, whoop. Oh, I was about to overtake and then I accidentally nudged the side. Oi! Get off!
Oh, god damn it, I was gonna stop.
And I've taken the lead.
You British, you Lewis Hamilton people.
Hardly. In the snow, I'm more like evil fucking Knievel than I am Lewis Hamilton. I wish I could look behind me so I knew just how far up my bum hole you are. Oh.
Oh, my ex is pretty quick.
Not anymore.
Oh. I'm losing it on the snow quite a bit.
Yeah, me too. I'm going. I can't stay on the track, basically.
Yeah, I'm aiming wildly. It's,
Oh, come on.
Sorry, Ossie.
That was not cool.
Sorry.
He just hit me and wrecked me. There would have been deaths there. He would have been, like, up in the courtroom tomorrow and manslaughter up your anus.
Wow!
Up in the ass of
Timo. Yeah. You'd be in a situation where you have to be careful not to drop the soap.
See, Dave has practiced this, obviously. Look at that, I've never played this before. He's like going minute before us.
I had two practice races. Just to make sure there's no tutorial,
yeah, sure.
I could work out how the lobbies worked and all the rest of it before we played. Okay, if I was pro, I would not be playing in the snow right now.
Just downplay. Me and Moriak got strict instructions not to enter the game at all. That's not true.
No, but you've got a black flag there, Moriak.
Yeah, I know. You don't need to repeat it. So I went a little deep.
Okay, I'm heading...
No, you didn't see that.
There's another black flag, but I think I am taking the victory. Two races in a row. Hell yeah.
Oh yeah, they're gloating.
I have to...
Here it comes. We're going to hear this for weeks now.
So, I actually miss some of the racing games, like some of the more arcadey racing games where, you know, you had boosts and all of that. Those would be fun. Like the Mario Kart.
This is horrible. I hate this because I know I suck. It's like FPS. Ossie was like, Overwatch. I went to Overwatch. I got, like, destroyed for a few hours in a row. And it's like, yeah, this is such a good game. I was like, when does it become good?
And we exit the session before it sets us up in a new race. But yeah.
Let's do another race.
You want to do one more?
Race, come on.
Okay, all right. I'll create one more.
What's the revenge?
All right.
Come on.
I am going to change things up, though. Okay, just to make it a little different.
Let's do it.
Yeah?
Yeah, okay, because it wasn't...
Is it going to be like Formula One now? Let's do it, like the hardest one.
It is now going to be Formula One. And
if you touch the edge, then your vehicle explodes.
No, none of that. None of that. Just same kind of settings, but Formula One. Okay.
I don't want to.
Right. It's set up, so you can just join. I think I set the password. Maybe I didn't. Did I? I can't remember.
Fireweaver's race. That's racist.
Boy, I'm not a race.
You gotta be kidding me.
Where is Ossie?
I have no idea.
He's not on the start line. Is he just gonna be watching from the stands? Maybe you're gonna be.
Suppose.
Or the pit crew? Are you gonna be the pit crew?
God damn it! Don't stress.
What?
Apparently he's stressed out. It's 13 seconds. It could just be a me and Mori fight. Oh, no, there he comes.
Oh, my God.
F you guys. I was mistyping the password, apparently.
Okay, we're good.
No, I don't think we're gonna be good.
No, nor do I, but this is gonna be amusing. Oh, my God. This car's a bit faster than the last one.
A little bit, yeah.
And this seems to be like street racing now. I used to love Metropolitan Street Racer. I think later it became Gotham Street Racing or something. And it was all about style rather than how fast you drive. So you'd get more points for doing like wicked skids and stuff and surviving and still winning the race than you would for... like, you know, getting a really good time. It's been really good fun.
My favourite racing game of all times was the thing called Burnout or something.
Oh, Burnout? Yeah, the Burnout games are awesome. Especially with the bit we have to destroy as many cars as possible and all of that stuff.
Yeah, that's the one. It was wicked fun.
Yeah, yeah. Oh no, I've lost control! Oh no, that may have given someone else the opportunity, but maybe
yeah, sure.
Not.
Okay.
No. Well, the environment looks nice, you know. It's castles and oh no, I've made mistakes. Things have gone wrong.
I'm not sure why we're driving on this rocky road with Formula One cars. I'm pretty sure that's not safe.
No, I don't think it's safe either. I'm pretty sure Formula One cars very much rely on good grip on the tarmac, and if there is no tarmac, then that can be a problem. Oh, no. I did see one of you in my rear view for a moment, but when I screwed up... Oh, and I screwed up again. Obviously... collisions and damage is not modelled in these settings, but yeah.
Is there no option for collision and damage?
There's collisions are on at the moment, but I don't know where the damage options were. I think they're there. It's just I haven't got them set. There is a more simulator type of free-to-play racing game. And I think it's got VR options on the other one. If you've got VR, not that I do. I forget what it's called, though. If I forgot to name the game, it'll be in the title above anyway. Something like Victory, the Age of Racing or something. It's kind of fun.
I think you've done that.
Yeah, I think I did. You know, it's free, so if you like racing games and you've got no money, then why the hell not?
Absolutely.
Because it's awful.
Cool. Like, I don't think it's awful to say. Fan of the genre, but it's a cool game.
Yeah, it's not the most accurate of racing sims so far, but it's alright.
100% accurate.
It's not Gran Turismo 100%. Or... you know. Okay. Is this the last lap? Oops. Yeah, it is. Yeah, last lap.
And I'm gonna overtake you.
No, you're not, son of a bitch. I don't even see you on my rear view. Oh no! Oh no! I just smashed head first into a wall. Oh, you are really on my tail. Right near the end as well. Like, I can smell your cologne, you're so close.
Yeah, I'm pretty close now.
But, yay! We can now take our fire retardation suits off. And, there we go. I'll just park up here. Cool. Well, I'm going to exit this session. Hope you enjoyed. And, yeah, till next time.
Absolutely horrible. I don't... no, not my thing. But it was fun. Yeah, sure.
Okay. Well, I think maybe next time we're going to look at a dancing game. So that might be the next
Wicked.
One. Yeah, it should be funny. But until next week, thanks for watching Free to Play Fridays. Victory Age of Racing. Goodbye.
Bye-bye.
Ciao.